Meghan Markle, who is known as the Duchess of Sussex, will first time attend the annual awards of Well-Child today. It will be held at the Royal Lancaster Hotel in central London. It is a charity which has close links to her husband Prince Harry, and it provides support to sick and disabled children. Prince Harry has been patron of Well-Child since 2007. In this function, awards will be handed to both young people overcoming medical difficulties and to medical professionals. The event will bring together children with exceptional health needs, their parents, caretakers, and a number of celebrity supporters. In the award ceremony, Prince Harry will deliver the awards from his own hand and will meet each and every award holder personally, and in case of children, he will meet their families. The winners list has already been decided and announced, and now the awardees must be waiting for the chance to win His Highness Prince Harry. Swati report from Next9 World.